Peace Whispers.
Hello everybody. So today I thought I would do some camera brushing. I have a set of brushes here. Short stubby nails. I seem to be looking over here a lot. But I'll get used to it. You're there, right? There you are. Hi. Hi! right, so. You have to let me know what this feels like on your face. Right. Where can I start? This hair is getting everywhere. I apologize. I'm going to start. Your face. And then I'm going to go across that. I might have to do a part two. The ice cream man is about. It's freezing. Don't get me wrong, I love ice cream. I am a Ben and Jerry's and Haagen-Dazs girl. I like cookie dough and caramel sutra, caramel choo choo, and the Haagen-Dazs one I like is cookie dough. one, not the chocolate one. But anyway, I like to get my ice cream out of the freezer, not like step onto the street in the freezing cold. This is an eyebrow brush, and this is by MAC, and this brush is MAC 102. And I'm going to be doing a makeup inspired look. I'm going to do lots of makeup inspired looks with these brushes, I think. much time to read as I'd like. So I'm writing quite a lot of books. And I've just got a mug that's been delivered, which I'm going to do an unboxing video of next, actually. And I'm going to be using that mug on my writing vlogs channel. It's going to be in the background somewhere. But I like unboxing videos. You get some nice sounds from the cardboard. And mugs as well, and you tap on mugs. They sound cool. Hope you can feel how soft this brush is against your skin. Feels lovely. face-to-face video. The ice cream man's back. What's going on? I have no idea why this ice cream man keeps coming around. But it's really taunting me, and I really want to go out and get an ice cream. But then I'd have to have a flake and some sprinkles, some sauce, some nuts, and it's just never ending. So, anyway, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for liking and subscribing to my videos. I was going to make a thank you video when I got 200 subscribers, but then I got to 200 before I had a chance, and I was just about to make one, and I'm at, I think, 295 subscribers now, so I'm 5 away from 300, so I thought, well, you know what, I might as well just wait now till if I can get to 300 subscribers and make the video. I was thinking of doing a live stream when I get to a milestone subscribers, like a Q&A session. We'll see how that goes, because I'm not sure if I have the right equipment, the right software on my laptop to be able to do a Q&A session. But if I can, then that'll be great. So it just gives me a chance to get to know you guys better, and you to ask me any questions. I'm going to be making the cup unboxing video next, and I'm going to be making a video on my writing vlog channel. I've been totally neglecting that channel because it's been so hard to do videos without a tripod, but now I've got one. I'm going to be cracking on with that and using my mug in those videos, which I'll show you in the next video. So take care. I'm going to go and make some tea now, which is going to be pasta and